election cannot bring a government that will not be corrupt. Because from the psyche of the person that entered government fraudulently, there's nothing that can be straight within. Every other thing can be fraudulent. So that's one part of it. The second part of it is, I agree that the money we are spending is too high on conduct of election manually, assuming we are going digital or electronics. It would have been better. You can vote at your convenience. You can have a corrupt and transparent election. You can also have an election that you can see, as you can monitor, you can check. Anything you are doing technologically or electronically, you can check. So, and at the end of the day, the initial cost might be high, but subsequently it will start dropping. So I think it's a good idea if you can go electronically or technologically in conducting an election, though if the cost is high at the initial stage, on the long run, it will be cheaper.
When you're
Mo mo pe